strike, he died. And Mary MacSwiney, she warned, don't compromise. In late November 1920, she sailed to United States, and the thousands who heard her speak there were inspired to support Ireland's fight. For 9 months she spoke in cities in the east, west, north, and south, and saw, unlike the Valera, Republic could win more U.S. support. The Brits did not release her brother, so on hunger strike he died. And Mary MacSwiney, she warned, don't compromise. What's lost at the conference table, she told the people who thought that the Brits would yield. An oath to the British king was unacceptable to Mary. And unlike Michael Collins, she rejected Lloyd George's treaty. The Brits did not release her brother, so on hunger strike he died. And Mary MacSwiney, she warned, don't compromise. For 3 hours in the Doyle chamber, passionately Mary spoke. Yet despite her brilliant oration, the free state too partition of Ireland, she wrote, was England's greatest crime. So IRA supporting women voted no to the treaty compromise. The Brits did not release her brother, so on hunger strike he died. And Mary MacSwiney, she warned, don't compromise. Arrested by Free State troops, Mary went on hunger strike. And before she was released, their firing squad formed inside. Sacrificed their lives resisting free state rule. The Brits did not release her brother, so on hunger strike he died. And Mary MacSwiney, she warned, don't compromise. De Valera returned to the scene. So so on hunger strike.